Welcome back to Montefiore Rangers Game Night and Blue Seat Memories now presented by Resorts World Casinos. I'm with ex-Ranger Brian Mullen. And Brian, when the garden first opened, there were red seats, yellow seats, green seats, but no place in this building had an identity like the blue seats. What do you remember about dealing with these fans up here?
The blue seats were incredible. All my buddies would come up here. All the people from my neighborhood would be up here, and it was the place to be in the garden. It wasn't on muddy ice. It was the blue seats. They were the fans that came game in, game out. The chief would run around, and I remember so many great memories up here.
The chief was, describe to the young fans who the chief was.
The chief was like the Rangers mascot, and he wore this big Indian headband, and he would run around the whole garden, and everybody would cheer him on. He's like kind of the dancing Larry.
Right.